Welcome to EduRev.
In the world of commerce, accounting is a very essential factor. So in today's session, we will be having a clear idea about what is accounting and why is it so important. This is Mr. Raj, who wants to start his retail business of ready-made clothes. So to kickstart his business, he will require some basic things. A shop to operate, furniture, materials for sales like shirts, pants, dresses, saris, tops, etc. Now gradually, he will start selling those items. During the entire year, he purchased and sold many quantities of these clothes. So to run business on a continuous basis, he will have to incur expenses like shop rent, electricity charges, transportation expenses, advertising expenses, and many other day-to-day expenses for the business. Now the first and foremost reason to run a business is to earn profit. Every business person will always keen to find out whether he is earning profit or is he making loss in his business. So how will he find out net result of his business? Will it be possible if he does not keep records of all his transactions? Can you help him to find out the profit of his business without any records? Definitely no, right? Now here the bookkeeping and accountancy comes into the picture. By making systematic record of all the business activities, it can help in knowing what is the current situation of the business. So Mr. Raj used to record all his business activities like the sales and purchases, pending payments and receipts and many other records. Ultimately, taking the information and records from all these, at the end of the first year, these balances were reflected. Now from these records, is it possible to find profit of the Mr. Raj's business? And now the answer is yes, as we have all the income and expenses figures of the business. So friends, as you can see here, it becomes so simple to find profit of the business and overall status if you keep proper record of your daily transaction. Here we consider 1 year's period, as generally accounts are prepared and finalized on a yearly basis. These initial records maintained is known as bookkeeping, which is the primary stage of accountancy where business transactions are identified, recorded, classified and summarized in the books of accounts in a systematic manner. Here there are 2 important points to be noted. Only the business transactions are recorded in business books and not the personal incomes and expenses. And secondly, only those transactions gets recorded which can be measured in terms of money. The transaction which cannot be expressed in terms of money, like efficiency of Mr. Raj's business, hard work of his employees, working condition in his shop, etc., cannot be recorded. After bookkeeping, the records are analyzed, interpreted and communicated to the interested users. Now who are these users? In our example, Mr. Raj, who is the owner of the business, will require this information to take future decision for the growth of his business. Now if he wants to expand his business and needs bank loan, bank will ask for financial statement of his business to analyze the business performance, based on which bank will decide whether to grant him a loan or not. The suppliers whose payments are pending will also require these statements so as to check whether company has enough cash and resources to make the payments on time. If Mr. Raj wants to expand his business and wants to introduce new investor in his business, then those potential investors will also see the financial information to make the appropriate decision. So accountancy is a means by which the necessary financial information is communicated. It gives a complete picture of the business, and that is why it is also known as the language of the business. And now summarizing all these points, accountancy refers to the systematic process of identifying, measuring, recording, analyzing and communicating the required information relating to the economic events of an organization to the interested users of such information. Let us now quickly list down the objectives of accounting, which we already discussed in our example of Mr. Raj. Maintenance of records of business transaction enables verifiability and act as evidence. It facilitates calculation of profit and loss. Depiction of financial position, that is, a proper record of resources owned by business organization which are known as assets like furniture, stock, cash balance, etc. And claims against such resources, which are known as liabilities like supplier's balance, bank loan, which facilitates the preparation of statement known as balance sheet at the end of every accounting period. Don't worry, all these terms we will understand in detail when we will study basic accounting terms. And lastly, one of the important objectives is providing accounting information to users. Now, when we talk about accounting information and its requirement, what shall be the characteristics of good accounting information? Yes, a good accounting information is one which is reliable, relevant, understandable, and comparable. Here is an overview of advantage and limitations of accounting. Advantage of accounting are, it provides financial information, it is helpful to the management, it facilitates comparative studies, proper accounting records serves as an evidence in legal and taxation matters, it facilitates loan, and also it facilitates sales or purchase of the business. Now let's have a look at the limitations of accounting. Incomplete information, omission of qualitative information, based on historical cost, influenced by personal judgment, affected by window dressing, unsuitable for forecasting. So the benefits of accounting are more than its limitation, and there are various accounting principles and guidelines to minimize and overcome these limitations. Understanding and learning accounting is not only an academic subject which you need to learn only to score good marks, but it is useful in every aspect of life, whether you are a businessman wanting to maintain business records or at a personal level keeping the records of income, expenses, investments and so on. After completing this video on basics of accountancy, you can enhance your conceptual learning through notes and tests prepared by our expert teachers through EduRef Infinity. We have 5000 plus questions and 1100 plus documents created for you to learn the concept and practice the problems so that it has resulting increasing your scores. With EduRev Infinity, you can access every primary subject of your class. So keep watching our further videos and let's enjoy this journey of accounting in a very interesting manner. Thank you.